G'day guys, and welcome to another Guitar Zero to Hero song tutorial. And in today's lesson, I'll be teaching you how to play 7 Years by Lukas Graham. Now this song has so many verses and so many choruses. It's a bit all over the place in terms of structure, and the chords do change up a little bit, but I'll try to keep it as simple as possible. So we'll go through section by section, and at the end I'll play sort of the first half of the song for some context and for you to play along with. Another great resource for following along this video is the Chords tab, which can be found in the link below. Now this will help you a lot because it'll have the lyrics there as well, and so you can track where you are within the song, because this song does actually have so many verses and so many choruses. Okay, so for the basics of this song, you'll need your guitar in standard tuning, you'll need a capo on the 3rd fret, and you'll need to know 8 chords. Those 8 chords are E minor, a D slash F sharp, so that's a D chord basically, but you'll be hitting the bass note on the 2nd fret relative to the capo with your thumb. This is how I like to play it, with the thumb, because it's a lot easier to access, like that. But of course, if you can't do that and you can't reach, then you can just play it like this. So index finger on the 2nd fret of the 6th string, the middle finger on the 2nd fret of the 3rd string, and finally the ring finger on the 3rd fret of the 2nd string. And that's the same D slash F sharp, if you can't play it with your thumb. Then we have G, and we have just a simple D, then G slash B, then we have a C major 7, So all we need for that is the middle finger on the 3rd fret of the 5th string and our index finger on the 2nd fret of the 4th string. Note that we don't hit that bass note as well, so that's muted, so it's just like that. And then we have B7 and B7 sus 4. And the B7 sus 4 just has our pinky finger moved up 1 fret. Okay, so let's start with the intro of the song slash the first chorus. So there's 2 lines of chords here. So the first line of chords go E minor, G, C major 7, and then D. The second line of chords will be exactly the same, except we don't play that D, it just ends on that C major 7. Now in terms of timing, the E minor will be on the 1 beat, the G will be on the 3 beat, the C major 7 will be on the 1 beat, and the D will be on the 4 beat. And to demonstrate, I'll just count and play it. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and... So in total, the first chorus will sound something like this.
Yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
So for that intro and that first chorus, there's no strumming pattern. What I suggest is that you just strum the chords once. Now the verse just has 1 chord progression that gets repeated. This chord progression is very similar to that first line in the chorus. However, we add 1 chord to it. So we have E minor, and then we go D slash F sharp, and we go to G, and then C major 7, and then D. So the extra chord that we've thrown in here is the D slash F sharp. Timing wise, all the other chords stay exactly where they are. This D slash F sharp gets played on the end beat after the 2. So I'll count and play along to demonstrate. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and...
Okay, now I'll just play that one more time with some singing on top.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and... It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking, heaven, drinking, burning liquor. Never really
beat, so we were out to make that steady figure. Now we get to the second chorus, and the second chorus is going to be exactly the same as the first chorus we learnt, except we have that added D slash F sharp in there, which is on the end beat after the two. Again, this part of the song is still quite soft, so we're just going to strum each chord once. We won't be putting a strumming pattern to it yet. And so the second chorus will sound something like this. One and two and three and four.
Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old.
Okay, so now we get to the second verse. And the second verse is where we're going to start implementing our strumming pattern. So I'm going to give you a really simple strumming pattern to work with. But of course, there are several ways you can play this. So this is just my suggestion for the beginners out there. The strumming pattern will be down, 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 up, down, up. And in succession will be down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up. For the second verse, the chords will be exactly the same as the first verse. So the point at which you change from the E minor to the D slash F sharp will be the fourth down strum in that strumming pattern. Down, 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 up, down, up. And one more time. Down, 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 up, down, up. And then we go to the G and we play that for one whole strumming pattern. Down, 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 up, down, up. And then we go to the C major 7, and we play that for one strumming pattern. Down, 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 up, down, up. And then for the next strumming pattern, and the point at which we change from the C major 7 to the D is going to be on the third down strum of that strumming pattern. Down, 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 up, down, up. And altogether, it will sound something like this. And with the vocal track on top, the second verse will sound something like this.
One, two, three, four. I only had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me.
Now we get to the third chorus, and the third chorus is exactly the same as the second chorus, except now we're playing that strumming pattern. So the third chorus will sound something like this.
One and two and three and four and... Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old.
Then we get to third verse, which is exactly the same as second verse. And then we get to the fourth chorus. Now the fourth chorus is a double chorus. The first half of this fourth chorus is going to be strummed, and then the second half of this fourth chorus is going to be just strummed once. So the fourth chorus will sound something like this.
One and two and three and four. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was blind about everything I saw before me.
Okay, so now we get to the fourth verse, and the fourth verse changes up the chords a tiny bit. So this is another soft section of the song, so we're not going to be playing a strumming pattern, we're just going to be strumming each chord once. So the two lines of chords will go something like this. We'll have E minor, G, C major 7, and D for the first line of chords. The second line of chords will be exactly the same, except instead of the D, we're going to go with a G slash B chord. Now, timing wise, the first chord
And the third chord are played on the one beat. The second chord on each line is played on the third beat. And the last chord in each line is played on the four beat. So I'll play and count along to demonstrate. One and two and three and four and 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 one and two and three and four and...
Okay, so I'll just play that one more time with the vocals on top.
One and two and three and four and...
I'm still learning about life. I want my children for me so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of the boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still sorry.
Now we get into the bridge and things start changing up quite a bit here. So we have two lines of chords for this bridge. So the first line of chords is going to be C major 7, D, E minor, D, and then G slash B. Now timing wise, the C major 7 is played on the one beat, the D is played on the end beat after the two, and the E minor is played on the three beat. The D after the E minor is then played on the one beat again, and then the G slash B is played on the three beat. So I'll play and count along to demonstrate.
One and two and three and four and one and two and three. Four and one and two and three and four and...
The second line of chords is going to go C major 7, D, E minor, then B7 sus 4, and then B7. Now each chord is going to be strummed once, except for when we get to our B7 sus 4 and our B7, we're going to start playing that strumming pattern again, which is the down, 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 up, down, up. The timing for this second line of chords changes up a tiny bit as well. So our C major 7 is on the 1 beat, the D is on the 3 beat, the E minor is on the 4 beat, then we get the B7 sus 4 on the 1 beat, and the B7 on the 3 beat. I'll play along and count to demonstrate.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and
Now I'll play that whole bridge section again with the vocals on top.
One and two and three and four and...
Soon I'll be 60 years old, my daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote the letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month.
Now we get to chorus number 5. And now chorus number 5 is again different to all the other choruses. So the first line of chorus number 5 will be the same as the first line of chords for the bridge that we just learnt. So it's going to be C major 7, D, E minor, back to D, and then G slash B. The second line of chords is going to be C major 7, D, E minor, and then C major 7, and then D. Timing wise for this second line of chords in the fifth chorus, the C major 7 is going to be on the 1, the D is going to be on the end after the 2, the E minor is going to be on the 3 beat, then the C major 7 after that is on the 1 beat, and then we have the D on the 4 beat. Also note that this fifth chorus will be played with our strumming pattern, which is the down, 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 up, down, up.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 1 and 2 and 3 and 4.
And I'll play that chorus again with the vocal track on top to demonstrate.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and
5. Soon I'll be 60 years old.
And for the sixth chorus, we're going to return back to our original chorus lines, which is going to be E minor to the D slash F sharp to the G,
to the C major 7 and then the D. And then the second line is E minor to the D slash F sharp to the G and finally to the C major 7. That sixth chorus is going to be strummed as well, and altogether the sixth chorus will sound like this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Soon I'll be 16 years old when I'm in the world of school. When I have a lot of children who can hold me. Soon I'll be 16 years old.
Now we get to the final and seventh chorus of the song. And this is going to be stripped back as well. So we're just going to strum each chord once. Now there's three lines of chords here. The first line of chords is E minor, G, C major 7, and then D. The E minor is on the first beat, the G is on the third beat, the C major 7 is on the first beat, and the D is on the fourth beat. So I'll play a count along. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And then the next line of chords, we have the E minor to the D slash F sharp to the G to the C major 7. And that D slash F sharp is on the end beat after the 2, like it normally is. So I'll count and play along. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and... Finally, the last line of chords is just E minor, D slash F sharp, and it ends on a G. So in total, that last and final seventh chorus sounds like this with the vocal track on top. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
So that's it for 7 Years by Lukas Graham. Now, as I mentioned before, this song has a lot of verses, it has a lot of choruses with a tiny variation here and there. So the best thing to do is head to the link below to the chords tab, and that way you can see which lyric you're up to and which chord progressions you should be playing. Now I'm just going to be playing from the intro to the third chorus, so play along and see how you go.
Some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By dilemma, smoking heaven, drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. I only had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old.
And that's it for 7 Years by Lukas Graham. If you've liked this video, then make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, leave your thoughts and comments below, and I'll see you next time. Cheers. Now, I put a lot of time and effort into recording these videos, editing these videos, annotating them, putting the tabs in, so that you guys get the best learning experience, and I'm putting out some of the best guitar lessons out there on YouTube. In the description, I've put a list of the gear that I use and highly recommend. Stuff like picks, strings, capos, tuners, the guitars that I use are in the description.
If you want to support what I do and keep these videos coming, then please check out the gear list below. For everything you buy, I make a small percentage of that sale at no extra cost to you. Amazon's prices are really great as well, so you'll find some bargains there. I'll see you next time. Cheers.